like what I've done with the place? Well, I know, it's a bit much. What can I say? I can be a tad...
We'll bring in the whole Pelican.
Again, please.
Now this is what I like to call Joker Says. And right now, Joker Says, you're gonna make this poor man scream his head off.
If I try to pull him out, he'll be electrocuted. He's going to have to play along.
When you were a kid, did you ever try burping the national anthem? I was never any good at it. But this gentleman claims he was. Just for fun, let's see how well he does. Electrocute him. I think I smell bad brains burning. Now this one's my personal.
He did it. Oh God, he did it.
I think the one little thing you need to work on is that sense of humor. You haven't smiled once tonight. And you know what they say. A smile a day.
Live.
Feels like you should be done. gun, doesn't it? You run roughshod through my Christmas attraction, and now you can't even find the door? The sad part is, there is no door. That's right, no one gets out. I'll admit it kills repeat business, but then, so do the rides. You want to know the awful truth? I've only been in days, and I've already accomplished so much more than you in the, what has it been, 2 years that you've been doing the whole costume thing? Ruben Sionis gone. No, whoa, that's a... My little carnival ride. Unfortunately, you're supposed to be dead by now. Will you excuse me while I just go shoot the architect? Come here, you little boss, please.